Chief of Naval Staff Admiral Mohammad Amjad Khan Niazi has paid an official visit to Qatar. According to Pakistan Navy spokesman, Commander Qatar Amiri Naval Forces gave a warm welcome to Admiral Mohammad Amjad Khan Niazi on arrival at Doha Naval Base. The Guard of Honor was presented to Naval Chief. The Naval Chief also had important meetings with the Chief of Staff of Qatari Armed Forces and Commander of Qatar Air Force. Issues of mutual interest and promotion of bilateral defense cooperation were discussed during the meeting. The Naval Chief highlighted the commitment of Pakistan Navy to ensure maritime security and peace in the region. Host officials praised the role of Pakistan Navy in ensuring maritime security in the region. The Chief of Naval Staff also visited various naval installations in Qatar.
Now moving forward with our bulletin and looking into the